am Krim Busanan Ongbamrungphan, and this is my coach.
Hi everyone, my name is I. So today we're going to show you how we prepare before the fitness training. So she's going to starting with stretching her first. We're going to use the band resistance. We use resistance to get her a little bit of stretch. We normally doing 1 minute. Switch. So another movement on her hip. So as much as I move, that is make her stretch more on her hip. Badminton is used a lot of hip when you turn, when you defend on the side, when you turn to the back, it's most likely it's used a lot of hip. So next, we use the band to stretch her hamstring. Most of movement is more on mobility before strength part. So this movement is stretch more on her core and a little bit more on her hip. So now we're going to move a little more on her mobility. So she will get more on her hamstring. So mobility is very important part before the strength training to get the body warm up. Yep. So now activate her hip. Go wide and then go wide. And then now still focus on her hip, activate with pigeon pose. And then stretch her leg. So this is stretching on her hip and then a little bit of her butt. And then now we good to go. So hope you are enjoy watching us stretching and you will learn something. Thank you so much.